Hey, YouTube, literally hours and hours of work. Penny and I working hard, diligently away here, just sort of putting things away. I've discovered I only need one $35 ammo box. So that's good. I'll take one back and save some money. And there we go. I'm organized. I got my small lipos all in that fire safe. The big wizard lipos in the 40 cal ammo case. We've got my concrete block there for interim storage, all my balance boards, and my wonderful new ISDT charging system, the D2, the safe parallel charging boards, and the ubiquitous, I don't even know what that word means, ISDT FD100 smart discharger, which I displayed in a previous video. Wonderful stuff. I absolutely love it. The bench is looking good. I'm feeling much safer about my lipo storage. They're all at storage capacity, or storage voltage rather, thanks to that. And things are looking good. I'm happy with the case. Some last minute elastic bands to hold the leads in place. So two batteries will go there. 2, 4, 6, 8. I can do 8 at once, which is plenty with this charging system. I'm pretty happy with it. And look at that. We are organized once again. Now I just need to clean up the rest of the shop. And the world will be in harmony.
Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. Stuck around St. Petersburg when I saw it was a time for a change. Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain.